Man, this new case has me quite in a pickle. For the last 3 months, I've been tracking down this one person. Goes by the name Mr. Organism. And a major crime ring. That ring's name goes by Little Caesars. Yeah, I know. Shocker. It's been downhill ever since they canceled the deep dish pepperoni. But they do hide their deals well through Little Caesars. They mainly deal in substances around the same tune as gum, which has killed many people due to its sheer addictiveness. But it's a bad pizza. But no matter. Pieces of evidence I find, they always seem like I'm going. Always seems like I'm going in circles. I mean, their combined inventory of gunk is probably around the tune of $2 trillion. Wait, yes, dollars. And somehow we can't trace any amount of that towards any leads. I just think I need a rest. Maybe it's been a long day. I just gotta rest on my chair for a while. I deserve this rest. I can just feel it either tomorrow or this month. I know I'm going to bust this whole thing down. I'm sleeping now.
Thank you for specifying.
Tenet to tenet.
Do robots dream?
The issue was basically subsidiary being passed around. Basically, there was a merge in the one company, and then
I had a code on to hang it up.
Link.
You know, audience, I had one of the best breakthroughs in my case. Look. I've already been like 2 or 3 weeks ago. I got the case on my desk talking about the case of the Derby Donker Bunker Dicks. I just made a huge discovery. You see, if you guys have been paying any attention for the last couple of meetings, I got really close to one of the most infamous crime bosses in the city, J.K. Simmons, again. But my time was caught on the shootout I had in the street, building about 2 floors down.
Hey, fucking Johnny Sussy, what are you doing in my house?
Your house? Oh. Okay, I'm sorry. Your office? Because last time I checked, I've been rent here for this building.
The fuck are you doing here?
It's a home office. It's dirty. You know, it's 2020. It's, you know, COVID. Buddy, this better be a joke. And you came in here without a reason?
Oh, there's no way we can both pay rent at this building.
Oh, I pay for much more than this rent. I also have a bowling pin hidden somewhere in this room, and you don't know why. And you don't know why. Why did I say that then? Oh God, it's happening again.
Don't carry a bowling pin on you. Rookie mistake.
Your
today
oil
was just like
is
any
very
other
low
day.
Grade. And it needs to be changed. I here.
Today's just another day, just like any other day. When it got sent by that sheriff to investigate a murder scene, the... What? Hey! Why are you two fucking Johnny Sussy walking around in my office?
You?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Who in this big city's man detective?
Sorry.
I'm this big city man detective. And what, you two crowns are standing in my office?
I put rent for this rent here. There's no way in building about to fall down that you two are supposed to be here.
I sleep here. I've slept here through 2 treptillion nights.
Here?
Now, how have I not seen any of you?
Well, you two curry are not detectives. The real ones go across the grove. And don't just stay in the house all day. In fact, what you are in currently is my house.
There's no way we can all pay rent at the same time. Fuck.
Yet again, but my house is covered by building about to fall down police department.
Clearly. This guy is just making things up. We could just rule him out. Sounds like a... Yeah,
agreed. You can find your bowling pin, right?
I don't have a bowling pin. In the house. It's been glued to me, so I can't remove it. It's on me, though.
Hey.
I'm sure this is a euphemism for a sidearm. Yes.
Hey, I have already rigged this entire house with explosives, so no one is going anywhere.
What the fuck?
I know my own house, and I am still willing to gut you like a fish with my bowling pin.
Another game.
Oh, God, who is
it? Oh, fuck's sake.
Hold on, let me gap that. What the fuck is a fortune?
Hey, I have news for Mr. Detective Elon.
Oh, wow, yeah. You look at that, that is my name.
Is that you, bitch?
Right, thanks. Thank you for delivering.
Proceeds to walk off stage and die.
Well, that's one of them gone.
Oh, now that is gone. What are we talking about again?
One of them gone.
You fools, I've led every detective in the building about to fall down to this house just so I could have the pleasure. The pleasure of killing you foolish detectives for staying in the crime-stopping business for far too long.
Bro, both work on 2 different cases.
So, you think while you two thought you were on... So you think while you two thought you were on the simple manhunt for gunk or the case of the Derby Donker Bunker Dicks, or even the names you hold close like Mr. Orgasm or J.K. Simmons, again, both delusions from keeping you from what your eyes truly have never seen. This is I, not any commoner villain living in the building about to fall down, but as the global villain known as Lolly Killer.
Oh no.
That name sucks.
Oh no.
Hey, shut up, man. I'm doing my best.
Are you?
I thought that was a character from a kid's cartoon.
Enough of this. I will not take insults from Connor folks like you. You should be groveling at my feet like dogs behold your new master lolly killer as they control everything about you. Insult the detective rapidly. Insult the
Thank God, I have been searching for Loli Killer for months. Thank God, it's all, that's over.
Wait, if he led us here, then how did we just assume that this was our house? This isn't my beautiful house.
Well, I put the poison in the water plate to make you think this was your house.
My
Why
house?
Didn't you just poison the water with gunk? Like I could have what killed kind of us, poison? And you just choose not to?
Hey, I didn't ask for your opinion. It's not like I see you being a villain.
Couldn't you just leave already? You are the worst dead person I think I have ever witnessed.
Aw, man. Walks off the stage sadly.
Yeah. All well.
All's well. That's end well.
Anyway. Anyway, now get out of my house.
I took like 20 fucking pictures there.
I could tell you thought your camera flying all over the place.
Oh, you are blue.
All right, come on, fuck it up.
Yeah,
it was
good.
All right, oh my god,
hey, color back.
Yeah,
I love film noir.
I want to change director. I'd like to
and they're all extremely confused.
No,
yes, it was. I don't know. Weird.